here we have to find out the, that is, effect of acidity on the